I see those six ladies putting themselves on that rainy night in that housing complex that has just been burglarized mm-hmm. by three or four different groups of sure. black youngsters from the adjacent community. So it's a dark night. A 6'2" hoodie wearing stranger is in the immediate housing complex. How would the ladies of that jury have reacted? I submit mm-hmm. that if they were armed, they would have shot and killed Trayvon Martin a lot sooner than George Zimmerman did.
Wow.
This is self-defense. Sure.